space, we see an aircraft that had a very useful, very fruitful life, come to the end of that life, and then be reborn into an artificial reef, something that benefits the ecology, benefits marine habitat, benefits the environment.
Incredibly, an old 747, stripped down, engineered to be environmentally safe, dragged into the sea with